over Lake Michigan, a Coast Guard demonstration of a new technique of rescue by helicopter, especially meant for aviators forced down at sea. The airman is taken aboard. The helicopter then proceeds to Chicago, where the rescued flyer is lowered to the ground. The flying machine, without ever coming down, has taken him from far out on the water to a destination on land.